How to remove suggested contacts when sharing photos on Android. Hi everyone, this is Kate here and welcome back to the channel. And in today's video we will learn how we can remove or disable suggested contacts when sharing photos on your Android device. So without further delay, let's get started with this video. So if you have direct share option available in your device, you could access through your settings. So open up settings in your device. Tap in the search bar at the top and then there you have to search for sharing or direct share. So if that feature is available in your device, search for sharing, tap on it and then turn it off. Once you turn it off, now you have disabled the suggested contacts when sharing photos in your device. But if you cannot find that option, now the next method is to clear the sharing application data. If you are sharing photos via Photos or File Manager, Google Photos or Gallery, then in that case, you could clear the application data. For that, open up settings in your device and tap on Apps, tap on See All Apps. Now find the application that you're using to share your photos. That can be your gallery, that can be your File Manager or even Google Photos. So search for it. After you open up the application, head over to Storage and Cache and here tap on Clear Cache. This will reset your recent suggestions stored by the application. And if you're sharing pictures via other applications such as Messenger or WhatsApp, then what you can do is you can open up the application, clear or archive chats with those contacts, then restart your phone. This will also help you remove or clear the suggested contacts when sharing photos through those applications. That's it. That's all for today's video. If this video was helpful and if you're new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more videos.